actually have portaged further down from the flag. We've got a portage over here, mate. Portage is the way, guys. Sorry. I gotta empty this guy, it's got about 10 kilos of water. I'm just gonna try and get out of your way here while I'm doing this. Emptying out the old holy boat.
Holy, is it?
Oh yeah. Indeed. That'd be awesome, mate. Oh, fuck. Yep. Yeah. I do want to jag back to the river as soon as possible.
Yeah.
It's a pretty bad put in. Have you put in here before?
Yeah, I have.
Okay, yeah. We'll just go at the top of all those rocks, the big, big rocks. Oh, I reckon, hey. Don't remember being this cold. I never like emus in the race. Never crash here. I'm gonna go over or under? I'll go over. Oh, under, yeah, sorry. Over this big rock here. Yeah. That's washing machine there, so give me a sec to get my hands here. was. I'm gonna stop here, man. Yeah, I can go in here if you want. Put it right below the thing. I forgot your name again, Maurice. Oh, Jesus. It's good. Yeah, it's worth a look. Yep, see on the right. Yep. May as well bring them both down. Drop mine here. Sweet ass.
Thanks, mate.
Ooh, good break, good break. Hey. It's a red flag at the top, they're not letting us down. Anyway. Thanks. I'll look out for it. I got a big hole in my boat. Yeah. There's the tape. It'll be alright. I'll be okay. I'll just keep emptying it. Yeah. Good fun. See you guys. Oh no. Unlucky hoppers. Unlucky. Phew. Ah, bugger. I'm leaking too. Cheers, mate. Okay, coming through, coming through. Seen a paddle there before. Unlucky, eh? Jeez. Takes a skill. Nah, my friend, I'm a bit hazy on it. I mean, we're gonna be alright as long as you keep going.
Yeah.
And the water's high enough. I'm rapidly filling with water myself, so I'm gonna be having to empty, and I'll be right underneath the seat. There were three of them, and they're all patched. But then another one arrived yesterday, and we fixed it up, but it's pretty bad. But that's right, I emptied up at Emus there. I carried around Emus, and it's already getting pretty full now. So. Great fun, but you know, I'll make it. Wah! Yeah, indeed. At least it's not as cool as it was before. It wasn't fun sitting in a cold pile of water. Now it's got the sunshine out. Once you get through Emus there, the valley turns the direction and all the mist goes up a side valley. So it's all clear from Emus down. Yeah.